Hola, Keshaful Music from Team Mosha.
This is Kumwe Mardi from Team Mosha.
Hey guys, and Bonani, this is Sumi.
What I'm looking forward to tonight,
I think I'm enjoying the cool is to see Amanya artists because I see totally chance of seeing each other.
Ronaldo performance team on the plane. Ever perform at Team Mosha, Ronaldo's Chava, Ronaldo Sonini.
Besides me performing tonight, I'm actually looking forward to, you know, the incredible performances. I mean, there's an incredible production. I always look forward to seeing how the show pieces together.
We've been rehearsing the whole week. I can't wait for the performance, all the performances. Just everything is on point, so far so good, yeah.
Bonang, that's one of my favorite personalities, my favorite South African personality. Shout out Miss Bonang, Miss Queen B.
Okay, I'm looking forward to the red carpet to see who's dressed well and who's not.
So I really want the people that are invited and the people that are coming out to look and dress the part.
Check out the red carpet, man. You see me tonight, you dig.
If you are not looking hot, then you are not, then you can watch it home, okay? Go watch it home.
The moment that I'm looking forward to is seeing Dr. Rebecca Malope coming on stage and accepting her Lifetime Achievement Award.
And I believe that's a big thing. Those are the people that have paved the way for us in the gospel music, the gospel industry, and we are here today. It's such an honor.
What better person to receive that honor than the amazing queen of gospel music? I can't wait for that moment.
Yeah.